Those who are bent upon bringing the mind under control must first and foremost clearly understand the nature of the mind they wish to fight with. The mind is as restless as a monkey and as strong as an intoxicated elephant. Controlling it, as said by Arjuna, is like trapping the wind. In regulating the mind, one needs the skill that is necessary for catching monkeys and training elephants.